G'day there. Well, it's harvest time and the crop's being taken in as we speak. This year we're having oats, and let's see what the harvester can do running around this paddock.